32nd delay.
Test, test, test.
Oh, what the hell, man? I'm testing the rocket.
Okay,
unroll this extension, come with me.
Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things,
Listen to our prayer. Open the gates of paradise to your We ask the Lord to bless this prayer. Give our Father peace to sleep and rest. And on the day of resurrection, raise him up to eternal life with all your sins. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
He changed his mouth.
This is the problem that I shall make with the house of Israel.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Glory to you, O Lord.
At that time, Jesus went up on the mountain and called to him those whom he desired, and they came to him. And he appointed 12 to be with him, and to be sent out to preach, and have authority to cast out demons. Simon, whom he sent in Peter, James, the son of Zebedee, and John, the brother of James, whom he sent in Boanerges, that is, sons of God, Andrew, and Philip, and Bartholomew, and Matthew, and Thomas, and James, son of Alphaeus, and Simon, the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot, who betrayed him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The short Thank you.
that we come to earth, by your will that we are governed, by your command that we return on account of sin to that earth from which we came. And when you give this life, we who have been redeemed by the death of your Son shall be raised up to the glory of his resurrection, and so with the company of the angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise as without him we have prayed.
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Most high and blessed. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, for Son in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them, like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith, when we forbid your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have us worthy to leave your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, to your church, pray for our Lord, and bring them to the fullness of eternity. Together with Francis, our Lord, Wilfrid, our Archbishop, and all the nations.
Remember your servant, Abel, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he who was united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them to the life of your lives. The blessed one is born with me, with the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the blessed Joseph, his spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have been to you throughout the ages. You may bear it
through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. At the face of this Lord, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
distribution of Holy Communion. In a few moments from now, the Captain will elevate the sacred host once again and save all of us the body of Christ. We will respond by Amen. Afterwards, only those who are receiving Holy Communion will stand in their places and remove your masks. The ministers will come to you and place the Blessed Sacrament on the palm of your hand in silence. In silence, you will consume the host, put your mask back on,
thank you. Please be seated.
Thank you. those who make this day come by as well. Thank you for your support. And hope you can pray for us. For us to be strong. Come on, Lord. Thank you very much. Clementine Gabuza, she's a niece. This is Anna Gabuza, sitting next to Lawrence Gabuza, who's the bishop's brother. And these are the nephews here. And here, Gabriel and Helen.
Secretary of State, writing on behalf of Thank you.